Guys, it's been a lovely day in Scotland, and oh no!